User overrides in Moodle allow you to adjust the timing for a quiz or assignment for individual students with accommodations. If you have a student that requires additional time on exams, a user override allows you to add more time for that student without changing the quiz settings for everyone. It can allow extensions for assignments or be added for students that need to write a test on a different day or time than the rest of the class. To add a user override, open up a quiz or an assignment in your Moodle page. Once you've opened it, click Overrides from the right-hand administration menu. Then you'll click Add User Override. On this page, you can select the student from the dropdown or type in their name, and then change any of the settings that are required. If you need to adjust the time that students have on the quiz, you can do so by changing the time limit here. So if a student requires double time, I might change this to 2 hours. The other thing to note with this, if you adjust the time limit, you might also need to adjust the time that the quiz closes to ensure that they have enough time from when the quiz is open to complete it in the time that's allowed. You can also give students another opportunity to write an exam here by adjusting the number of attempts allowed, or change the date entirely that students are allowed to write. This can be useful if students have some sort of appointment or need to rewrite the test on another date. Once you're done, click Save. Now we'll see the user override for this student. If you need to add any additional overrides, just click Add User Override for your additional students. To adjust an override that's already there, click the Edit button, which is the little gear icon here, and it will bring you back to the page where you can edit the override. Make any changes that are necessary, and click Save. That's all for adding user overrides. If you have any questions, please reach out to the Teaching and Learning Hub.